I think a 0% increase this year would be setting an example for the rest of the people that have been before the selectmen this year so far, with percents much higher than that. They got a default budget this year, what are they gonna get next year? And that's a sad thing to say now, when we haven't even seen the budget yet. But 10%, 12%, 14% isn't gonna work. I'd be in favor of leaving this alone as long as secretary's willing to do the work.